Hello and welcome back to another episode of Subnautica. I am going today swim over to there. Sorry, and see if I can scan any more parts along the way. So, hopefully we won't run into something too dangerous. It doesn't like being scanned much, does it? We can see how long this rebreather actually lasts. Pick some stuff up along the way, you never know. Might come in handy. I know I'm missing stuff, but you know. Another egg. Oh, box. It's empty. That's salt. I don't want to fill up too much on stuff. How much space have I got? Not a lot. But I've got water at least, and... Ah! It really was in the shadow, in the shallows. Shallows.
Integrating new PDA data.
Ooh, compass.
New blueprint acquired.
Hey, we've got the sea glide. That's cool. Right then, so... No, don't stalk me. Oh, there's some stuff. Another sea glide fragment. That's metal. Ah, thought it was something else. I'm gonna do it. I'm burning. Ooh, gold. Silver. More gold. Lead. gold. Silver, silver. Right, so I can't survive down there, because that's... Oh, let's see if we can find one more thing. Where's me house? Over there, wrong direction. What's in the box? Nothing's in the box. It's a no deal. Okay, now I'm full. Again, where's my house? There. So, let's build a seagloid and see if we can do something with this compass. I'm guessing I'm going to need some kind of lubrication for it. Is there something edible around here? That sounds big. Hello, little fishy. At least I know if I need any mushrooms, I can just drop down. Compass, I need copper wire and a wiring kit, so we can do that. We can do that. I'll do that. That's handy. So I need a battery, copper wire, titanium and lubricant. I knew I needed lubricant. Let's make a couple of these. Because I'm getting quite full with...
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
No, I have not got... So, let's... So...
You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
To be fair, it's the only thing I can do. So, I need creep vine. Creepvine, copper, titanium. Amazing, I was looking for loads of them and I couldn't find it. And they're literally 200 meters away from my house. What? I'm by a cave, obviously. But the catch is, it's like Space Invaders if they don't cheat. You gotta kinda go, you gotta aim for where they're going to be, not where they are. And then you miss completely. So. So, lubricant.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
So we need copper, acid. I do need another copper, so I need to go out to my lockers. And grab another copper. Ah, I need another mushroom. So easy.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
So this rebreather seems to be doing really good. Oh, he's straight away from the God, these bladders. These are easy to catch. Everything else is a pain. Alright, let's get some food and water.
Avery Quinn, trading ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. Help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime. Wreckage. Ooh, sea moth. Hey.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Is there any way inside without me drowning? Ah, I need a cutting tool. I think my knife's gonna cut it. Boom. That's something. Okay, that's the big things. Oh wow. Well, that's why they call them a reef back then. Oop. Oh, I don't know what was in the...
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2...
Back up, back up. That was a big kaboom. Well, yeah, I'm gonna need that.
For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Well, I've got plenty of lead. Anything helpful in here? No. No. No, no, no. That looks different. That's a Seamoth. But I think I need that. Ooh, vending machine. Not been that way. Anything over here that's useful? Nope. Nothing useful. Oh, there's a life pod. That's useful. Will you bloody scan so I don't get eaten by a fish and drowned? Leave me alone. Ooh, another big piece of wreckage. Hopefully there'll be a lot of good stuff around by here. That's a Seamoth fragment again. Yep. That's nothing. away. Oh wow, I'm getting loads of good stuff. Should be able to build a nice little home at some point. I'm guessing that's nope, don't snap at me. Maybe I'll build a base around here. Somewhere not too deep. Maybe around here where we kind of meet each other. What's that? That looks interesting. I've already got that. Well, that's a load of seed moth stuff, so I guess for that I need the that vehicle.
From the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. Let's have a look over there. We might get some other fragments for something useful as well. So I definitely want that vehicle back. Well, at least I've still got a bit of space. Maybe building around here might be better. Oh, I've been in here. That thing bit me. That's annoying.
30 seconds. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
It won't let me scan it, so that's nothing. Ah, bioreactor. Okay, so I don't think I'm going to be able to find much else. I thought I could get in there then. No, I can't get in there. Right then. I'm going to end the episode here. We watched the ship blow up. In the next one, I will make a lead suit. See if I can find this vehicle bay and this make that and make this Seamoth as well. I don't think I should be in here. Definitely don't think I should be in here. That's quite deep. But at least I know where the entrance is. Go towards. Okay, that's kind of rude. Okay, yep, so I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to swim back to home and then pick up where we left off in this one, looking for the vehicle bay so we can build a Seamoth and have some form of protection against these big nasty creatures. So please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode where we will continue to survive and not get blown up by anything. Bye for now.